Alright people, welcome back to Korosu. So, I'm back with my old microphone settings, so everything now will be louder. And I'm back again to clean audio from the fucking noise, but whatever. Isn't that horrible, to be honest. This guy will probably fight us. I'm trying to walk off this cramp. Alright, he won't fight us. All hail the auto. If she's still here. Oh, so this is how it works. All the trainers will be up here, so we don't have to use the stupid puzzle, I guess. Or maybe you have. Ghastly is down. More ghastlies. Hunter. Alright, this was serious soul. Yeah, you really did. Man, those creepy eyes. Yeah. Outlaw for Sabrina to simplify the gym and remove the gym's puzzle. Yeah, Outlaw is the best. Actually, he did a lot of good stuff. The puzzle wasn't hard. It was fucking annoying. I guess her Pokemon will be around the level of Lieutenant Surge, so high 50s, early 60s, I guess. Too bad I don't have any Dark moves. Her Pokemon might be faster than mine. I bet her Alakazam will be faster than Gengar. Letting the outlaw for a short time. Alright, let's save it. Let's get ready for the battle, I guess. I had vision of your arrival. Classic. I know who you are. You are Nico, the deadly assassin of Sevii. Have you come for my head? Or maybe the outlaws? Either way, you are just too weak. So, does she have new sprite as well? I can't really tell, but probably yes. It's probably sprite from the Heart of Soul 7. Yeah, I told you. Pretty much what I was expecting. So Kadabra. Ooh, Espeon, that one is new. Kadabra, Espeon, probably Mr. Mime and Alakazam, I guess. Slowking, huh? That is surprising as well. Yeah, he's pretty bulky on the special side. Good old Alakazam. Seems like her Pokemon are actually even a little bit higher. Actually, maybe not. It's just Buddha time. There we go. Come on, full heal, that's fucking cheating. Oh well, whatever, you're dead. Thank you for the badge. Intimate time. Oh, yeah. I'm sick of it, it's dope. Yeah, it's cool mind. So we got two badges. No, Trenner than the Outlaw is only fan club. Auto poly first only put him or her to the Outlaw army. They can dispose of. I'm blocking the house. Not that expensive. Yeah, 1500. What the fuck is expensive about that? But if you are poor, I guess it's expensive for you. My time. Outlook, oh, huh? You look like a meddler. Well, we'll see about that. Oh, really? Almighty Ratata is back. Let's punch it. And it's dead. Red Gate. Drowsy. So what next after Saffron? I think the Serulan City sounds like a good idea, yeah. And fighting Misty sounds like a good idea as well. I pretty much know where she is actually. Kinda spoiled myself on the forum when I was looking for something else. So glad you broke off. Another room with more to kill. We had just you. Copycat is dead. How tragic. Yeah, she was a little annoying bitch. Good job, Outlaw. He only killed a few people. How nice from him, huh? Okay, let's heal up. That's why I don't even have a rival in this game. Like, look on my face, huh? Oh, look what I got. It's good old psychic in your face. And let me get the matchup as well. Oh my. I couldn't even predict that. seriously. I guess I played Targen too many times. I just love it.
You are nothing compared to the outlaw.
Right. Anyway, I guess we are done with Saffron, huh? Let's go to Serlan City then. And find good old Misty. I mean, did I even explore this place? I don't think I talked to these people here. What am I, dumb? I completely forgot about those two houses. Yeah, stupid actor will be faster, but whatever. Well, I can definitely take a few hits. Need one book as motherfucker. Why do I have all this old? Well, yeah, I overlooked him because he was so late in the game. Although he seems to have really good stats. See, I would say pretty good Pokemon overall. Yeah, maybe we should. Okay, where is this? Good old Arcandy. Was always here. Yeah, I never visited those two houses for some reason. That was pretty random. You know, so oh, the outlaw. Yeah, he made the America great again, right? The West must have been another fast one that produced. Yep, she's dead. Oh boy. The Nugget Bridge. So there is a Langlo press at the end. Is that what you're trying to say? Kale. The fuck? Level 40 Caterpies. Are you fucking kidding me? Why the heck would you want that? Caterpie is fucking useless no matter what level it is. Like, what the fuck it can do, seriously? I'll just punch it to death till die. What is actually the ability on Riddle? I don't think it's poison point, right? I have no idea. And Butterfree, huh? Expecting Kakuna. There you go, sweet. Woohoo, good stuff. I did my best, I have no regrets. I really hate your face. Whoa. What a damn sword. The Misty tapped me on the ass. Ellie. She pretty much is asking that you slap her ass on the thumbnail. Or the sprite, to be correct. Yeah, sprite. On the thumbnail, that was wrong. I will punch you. Sweet.
How could I lose? Because you are a stupid bitch.
Everybody keeps saying this. Chips and salsa dip. Actually, not bad. Bring me some nachos, motherfucker. Century. Psychic should be enough. I wonder if Misty will be at the beginning or at the end of the Cerulean KO. Probably at the end, like Mewtwo was. All hail the outlaw, huh? I bet the guy will have Primeape instead of Mankey. The fifth guy. Yes, he did. He's already the fifth guy, huh? Stombior and vagina. You want to steal my vagina? Yeah, I told you.
Whoa, too much.
I did my best, I have no regrets, everybody keeps saying that. Attract. Alright, is it still a trainer here? Yes, there is. What are you doing here, chilling? Great place to get high. Yeah, because nobody can get there. Separate parasects, as she used to have before. Yeah, there is flamethrower, I don't want I get a stupid sport on me. I get paralyzed, poisoned, or put into sleep. I thought this trainer over here was pretty random for some reason. You could reach it only if you have surf, and you will get surf pretty much a lot later in the game. That's true though. There might not be any more mushrooms here anymore. I guess you do need more. This is kinda newish. It kinda reminds me of the other hack in the beginning part. What was that hack? Can't remember. This place was always like fucking confusing for me. Yeah, pretty much I was correct. She'll be at the end of the game. No idea where to go first, to be honest. Obviously not in there. Yeah, I'll pick up some nice item in this cave. Ultra ball as well. At least the Pokemon are hard level than mine. It's like they blocked as well. I guess this should be the right path then. Yeah, most likely. Nothing in the rock. So far this is pretty easy. Yeah. I'm new to. Yeah, I should save that shit. Oh. Fucking Mew. No, killed by Mewtwo. This power was unlike any other Pokemon Nicola has ever seen. Nicola was frozen with fear. She felt like there was nothing she could do. Most of the others around her felt similarly. Silent, cowering in fear, except... Whoa, what a cool Pokemon. I want to play with this. open everyone, I'll deal with this. Chilling everyone from you two. As the gym leader, I'm the strongest battle. It's my job to defend against threats. I stop this savage Pokemon. You need to quickly route and miss this Pokemon. Guys, I think we are all gonna die. The outlaw, what are you doing here? Hey Misty, it's been a while. I was just passing by. Seems like you got yourself in a bad situation. Step aside, Misty, I'll handle this. First, you need to show the strength to gain mutants and respect. Sandslash, kill the weak ones. I bet you couldn't even see my Sandslash kill those two. You're an intelligent Pokemon. You know you'll die if you oppose me, so I recommend that you leave. Need to leave the city. You, I heard of you. You're not Nico, right? I heard that you've been causing some trouble. I could kill you, but you look a little too much like someone from my past. You and Misty better behave, or you may end up like Erika. Oh my! What happened to Erika? Is she dead? I'm going to my gym, bye! That's pretty random. Alright, let's challenge Misty then. Nice event we got there. Hi, help. In the train I see that I need to, right? It's good to see another girl as a challenger. I'm tired of this perv guy staring at my body. I won't take it easy on you. What's up, Misty? Oh, she has only two Pokemon. Yeah, I can't manage on this motor. Try to paralyze him, I guess. Wonder if he got psychic, well, if she got psychic. A Hydro Pump, that's okay. And next one will be like Staryu. I mean, Starmie on level 60, right? Yeah. Only two Pokemon levels, that's a bit. Oh, even level 6. Even level 58, huh? It's actually a little bit disappointing, Misty. But oh well. So, Erika is dead pretty much. That kinda sucks for her. Too strong for me, maybe a little bit. Oh, Misty Water. Alright, thank you, Misty. That was really easy win, to be honest. Like, super easy win. So, where do we want to go next, huh? We got a few places that we can visit. Yeah, I'm going to say probably Celadon would make sense. Yeah, let's go from the love of the town. Actually, I haven't really explored this. So never mind, let's go on those upper routes then. And find some trainers. Outlaw army, right? I love this job.